Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Dragonball Xenoverse. Last time we ended the Frieza saga, so now I guess we're now starting the Android saga. Distortions are occurring in another scroll. This must be Mira's doing. We'll go to the time patrol, to the time vault, and beyond! Okay, he didn't say that, but I want him to say that. Yep. This is Cell.
No, it wasn't supposed to.
Oh God.
So. Refuse to show off your power. That's too bad.
Oh no. Gohan died. And he isn't even Super Saiyan 2. Okay then. Oh, hi. What? Well, that's something. That is... yes.
Now, what's that for? I almost had him. Cell was already saying his prayers. Hey! Stop showing me up!
Don't let Hercule die. Oh god. Hercule can't die. Oh, that isn't going to be easy.
No matter what, we can't let Hercule die. So please, you have to defend him.
I don't need your help. I can do this on my own.
Survive.
Who is that? What a nice person. Save that idiot and everything.
Oh no. No Cell. This is pretty difficult actually. I would have thought that this would be more easy. Oh no. No thank you. No 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 no.
He still doesn't know how entirely outclassed he is.
You bet this can be cheating. Oh no! No! Oh no 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 no, I'm almost dead. I need to use a capsule. Okay. Small capsule. Okay, I'm almost full of health. Okay, I need to train way more. This is really difficult. And really, really difficult.
Are you really worthy of such a flamboyant entrance?
Of course! I'm the world's strongest! Number one! Your silly little license tricks won't work on me! Take this!
Oh, that was fast. Clear? Yep, clear. And we're done.
Not bad, not bad at all.
Only a C rank. I guess. I wasn't really doing that great. So, I'll take it, I'll take it.
It's time to finish it!
Be quiet.
Oh, great! He's still alive! Next up is...
Goku? That's not Goku. That is Mira. Hercules fight, out of the way! Okay, we need to kill Hercule. He can fly without his jetpack. Hey Goku. What abilities does Hercule have? Like, can he do a Kamehameha wave or something? Please don't say he can do a Kamehameha wave. I will be very sad then. Goku's almost dead. Wait, that isn't supposed to happen. But I'm not going to lose, right, if Goku's dead? That's like a explosive wave or something, right? That's really annoying. Can't do anything about it. What was that?
Splendid! Excellent! Battles are so much more fun when the contestants are evenly matched.
Yeah, I think so too.
I hear Kamehameha wave. And Goku's health isn't depleting. That is a good sign. Come on, Hercule, die already. Oh god, Goku's almost dead. He has a sliver of health. I can see a little bit of blue. Can't he die or what? Maybe I need to focus on my fight against Hercule. Okay. Wait, he's doing an ultra technique. What is he doing? What is? Whoa. What? What did he? I don't know what he did. Beta time. Hercule isn't as difficult as going against Cell, so I'm happy about that at least. Ah, oh, not again, explosive wave. Come on. What I also notice is I can't like energy blast as fast as he can. Look, this as fast as I can. I'm spamming that. I'm spamming it and I can't do it. Oh no. I can't see. Okay. Come on, Hercule. You're almost dead. Why do you keep running away? Come back here. Yes, finally he's dead. God, it took forever.
I honestly didn't expect this to be so much fun. All right, there will be no more out of bounds.
Did he just destroy the arena or something?
It's just like you. You'll just keep on getting better and better.
I know, I am. Thank you, Krillin. Oh, my nose is itching really badly. I don't know why. But there's no Cell Arena anymore. So that's something. What about Hercule? Oh, he's back up again. Do I need to fight him again? Oh, come on.
Getting back up again.
It's Mira. He must be close by. A lot of power is being sent to him. Stall Hercule a while longer, please. I'll go and try to find her.
Okay, now I'm a bit... Because if I remember, he first said, it's his doing. And then he just said, I'll go and try to find her. So, who's Mira now? Is he the boy or the girl? Okay, it doesn't matter. I'll just try to kill you again. You know, if I slice you in half, then you will be already dead. So, no. I don't know how that really works. Oh, is that a barrier on the ground? Oh, wow. I give up.
Really are. That's it. I quit. Go. It's your turn, son.
What? What? That fool? What did you say? Isn't he trying to get his own son killed?
Oh, you're joking. Of all the people, you choose Gohan.
You can do it, Gohan.
Me against Cell?
You can take it, Gohan. Beat him and bring peace back to our world. You want to grow up to be a scholar, right?
I'm not really happy that he wants to be a scholar, but okay.
Impressive. I sense a very strong power. Goku's claims might not be enough. I'm actually looking forward to this now. However, assuming Gohan would ever come close to beating me is probably a bit overstatement.
Wait, what's this? Oh, there's a pillar.
Please, stop! There's no sense in fighting now! Please, Cell, I don't want to fight! I don't want to kill you! When I get really angry, I lose control! They say I become really powerful, can't control my urge to fight! I think that's why Dad wanted me to fight you.
Did you think telling me that little story would somehow make me you?
You're going to die.
It only made me more eager to piss you off.
Trunks, did you find Mira yet? Come on. Gohan's almost dead and you still didn't find him? Okay, he's dead. That doesn't really work like that, you know? Oh no. Now Cell's fighting me. I have enough trouble with Hercule. Trunks! Come on! What are you doing? I almost killed him already. It's not stalling. I'm just killing. Oh, well. He's up again. Oh, well, he's... Okay. It's back to normal, I guess.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Good work. I can't get a higher rank. I keep getting lower ranks. I think I got a C, and then I got a B, and now I got a C again. Come on. I can do better than this. Oh, Cell Juniors. This isn't going to be fun. Defeat 6 Cell Juniors. Oh, hi guys.
That strange energy that I felt in Hercule, it's completely gone. And now, can't get up anymore.
And now, it's your turn.
No, what?
Sama!
Cell Junior, they're stronger than they're supposed to be. Please, you have to protect everyone.
Be careful! These guys are incredibly strong!
I'm sorry, you simply cannot win! Sure, they look small, but remember, they are still my children.
Funny, the stereotype Okay, I don't really care that they're your children. I will still try to kill them. Is Yamcha slowed? That's something. Okay, come on. I haven't even defeated one yet, I need to defeat six. It's going to take a while. Okay, that's one.
Looks like he's starting to buff himself up. Excellent. It seems you finally give it in to your enemy. Now show your true strength, or you'll never have your revenge. Goku is completely exhausted and in serious danger.
Oh no, I don't have energy. That's why I can't dodge.
Everyone's gonna die. If I really do have the power in me, then I have to figure out a way to bring it out.
But come on.
The problem is, I don't have any idea how to do that.
I'll kill you! How are you guys slowed? What did they do to slow you? Oh no. You know what, I'll just use a capsule for now. So, just to be sure, so I won't die. I need to do this all over again. Oh! Oh! No, I couldn't let the end die. Oh. So,
You were just kidding, right?
Yeah, so I forgot about that. Okay, let's just try one more time. Okay, I can skip this. Okay, so I can let them die. I didn't know. Maybe, yeah, Ella HP depleted. Okay, maybe I need to read that next time. So I, because I thought they could die. Oh no, come on.
Damn it! Sub Junior, they're stronger than they're supposed to be. Please, you have to protect everyone. Be careful!
Do I have like that all healing capsule? Nope, I just have a regen capsule.
Cannot win. Sure, they look small, but remember, they are still my children.
Come on. Oh no, please don't die, guys. I think I need to help the other ones. Oh no. Just need to ping pong them around. Oh, what? Okay. Where are you? Oh, I hear two Kamehamehas. Oh god. Those are two Kamehamehas. Aiming for me. Come on. Oh, what? What did he just do? Doesn't matter. Oh no. Hello. How are you doing? I flew right up at you. Oh, come on. I dodged that. How could you turn around so fast? Come on. I need to feed six. Those are only three. How do I need to do this? Okay, come on. Okay, nice, next one.
It looks like he's starting to buff himself up.
Oh no. Okay, let's use the capsule. Come on. Okay.
You'll never have your revenge.
Come on, die already.
Rat trunks are evenly matched.
Goku is completely in serious danger.
I'm sorry! It wasn't supposed to be like this!
Everyone's gonna die! If I really do have the power in me, then I have to figure out a way to bring it out! But the problem is, I don't have any idea how to do that!
Okay. Just like I'll let someone die? Can I just do that? So he will be very angry. Like 16. I can let 16 die. Right? Well, now I think about it, well, in Android 16, 17, and 18. I haven't fought against them yet. Oh. Oh, that. That works too. Oh no, that's not good. That's not good. That's maybe good. I know. Go on, are you on my side? Go on, it's on my side.
Get away with this.
Perfect. You finally decided to show your true. Now, things are balanced.
Goku's finally awakened his power. Something seems wrong. Gohan's energy. It's not supposed to feel this sinister. This, it's here. It must be his doing.
Wow, this is taking longer than I expected, actually. But okay. Come on. Pizza time. One Cell Jr. is almost dead. Finally.
Kid. Have you lost what little mind you have? Do you really believe that you can take me off?
Yes, I can.
You bluffing child.
No, I don't think he's bluffing. Come on. I'll kill you. Cell Jr., die already. I'll just kill you. Oh wow, that combo.
How can someone of this caliber even exist?
Come on, what are you doing? Finish him off! Do it now!
I don't think so, Dad. Not yet. I want to see him suffer.
That doesn't go anymore. I'm just going to say that right now. Oh no. My guys are almost going to. Oh wait, I can't let them die now, I think about it. Oh no, that's not good. Come on. Oh no, go on, don't die, go on! Where are you? Wait, he can't die. He can't die. Never mind that. Cell Jr., come here. Oh. I pushed the Cell Jr. in the Kamehameha wave. Oh no, come on. Oh. Come on, he's almost dead. I'm almost dead. And there's the last Cell Jr. Whew, that took long. That took really long. Oh. Ooh.
Nice.
Fine, Yurenge.
Keep that up, my friend.
Well, I guess that'll be it for today. It was very long. But okay. Thanks for watching, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode of Dragon Ball Z Xenoverse.